Right elbow position is very important for strong impact power, and the takeback is completed. Federer's elbow is located deeply behind his trunk, but Shark's elbow is almost in front of his trunk. What does this difference in elbow positions mean? Right arm's movement is easily indicated by position change of elbow. Thus, position of elbow is important. Shark swings the racket with dominant right arm movement. I think he feels comfortable to hit the ball and his right elbow is located in front of his shoulder line. Generally, the players with dominant right arm movement feel uncomfortable to hit the ball and the right elbow is located at shoulder line. Shaq's elbow is almost in front of his trunk, while Federer's elbow is located at the shoulder line. If elbow is located in front of body like Shaq, racket's movement distance decreases. Impact power is in proportion to racket's movement distance, which also means elbow's movement distance. Shaq's racket movement distance is very short, so consequently, impact power decreases. Then Shaq needs to supply insufficient impact power from his physical strengths. If someone with this kind of swing continually hit the ball hard-postedly, it would wound his wrist and elbow. Of course, if hit weakly, wound would not happen. Almost every pro player's elbow position is in front of shoulder line. Here is another example. To achieve Federer forehand stroke, you have to pull your right forearm back as much as you can. However, it is very difficult to change elbow position on a real swing. The Chinook pose is developed to overcome this limitation of human motion with consciousness.